young people around the country. There's huge anxiety in terms of bullying.
iRadio Newsfeed. There will be goodbye to the 9% VAT rate for hospitality from midnight tonight. We'll be going back to 13.5%, affecting prices in restaurants, hairdressers, and hotels. And while the price of diesel and petrol go up by 5 and 7 cents per litre, respectively, Blake Bolan from the AA says it will add to the cost of living pressures.
It's coming at a time when people are under a lot of pressure anyway. We're paying huge prices for our electricity at home, and now the cost of fuel is going to keep increasing. And it's not just for people who are driving in there as well. This is businesses as well, per your company.
Hey, I'm going back into
your takeaway on
the weekend.
Yeah.
Into the
emissions in, so hard to get people out of their cars is because we have all of these one-off developments, all of these massive housing estates with no public transport, no facilities put in beforehand, and that's why it's so difficult. That's why emissions are rising at transport.
iRadio.
Thank you.